Bigfoot, unicorns, merpeople, beautiful creatures rarely glimpsed by man. And now TMZ has video proof of the existence of one such being. Majestic. And this is who exactly?
We got a super rare Hollywood Bigfoot kind of sighting the other night and didn't even know it.
Yes, it all happened way back on Saturday when we thought we were shooting Benicio del Toro.
But walking with him was Terrence Malick.
Yes, Terrence Malick, legendary director of The Thin Red Line, Tree of Life, Days of Heaven, and other movies people pretend to see.
Super, super respected director. Really, really reclusive. He will not do interviews, will not do junkets, will not do red carpets, he will not be seen.
Are there pictures of him?
On his IMDb, his photo gallery is one picture.
But on Saturday night, TMZ finally caught a rare glimpse of Malick thanks to some help from Benicio del Toro.
Do you see what Benicio del Toro's doing?
Benicio keeps walking next to him, trying to make sure he stays in the shot.
What an amazing moment! Finally, a look at this respected, esteemed, important...
Who is the guy? I don't understand.
He's a really well-respected director.
So?
Like he was nominated for an Oscar this year and he didn't go.
So? I don't want to see a director that I've never seen before. I could care less.
TMZ. We don't even pretend to care. Thanks, Terrence Malick! And don't worry, we won't show your face to anyone. Except right now.